A nice end of the week story with some lovely excitement and emotion on the Waitemata Harbour today. We're talking about the return of our Anzac-class frigate Te Mana, which has been missing from these shores for 3 years.
The Devonport Navy wharf was packed with hundreds as the ship appeared. Here's Michael Holland.
It's the homecoming coloured in various shades of grey. Grey ship and gloomy grey surrounds.
Have you been shivering?
Yeah, it's cold. It's freezing.
So some of the crew have asked me to ask you, in these conditions, do they absolutely have to do ceremonial duty on the deck?
It's what we do as a military. There's that pageantry and it's all part of it.
So the boss says no, get out there.
Ultimately, yeah, you're right.
But worry not, there's sunshine in each and every one of them.
All I hear is a cha-hoo, you know? So it was like pretty cool vibe around the ship.
That smile tells me a lot.
Oh yeah, excited to see my family, see everyone. And they're excited as well.
Yeah, I'm fizzing. It's like, it's been a long time.
Our long-lost frigate Te Mana finally back in home waters after a three-year systems refit in Canada, prolonged by a certain pandemic. Most of the 170-strong crew having spent at least the last 12 months in British Columbia, some much longer.
Lots of conversations about what their first meal will be.
We're going to stop at KFC.
Truly?
Yes.
But there's KFC in North America.
It's not the same. Not the same.
Pawa, kina, oysters. We'll get all that in the belly and then make sure this uniform doesn't go too tight.
Of greater importance, though, the new systems upgrades.
We're talking about sensors, we're talking about weapons, we're talking about self-defence. So it's the whole package. It gives us more flexibility and ability to really get involved, whether it's humanitarian assistance and disaster relief through to security operations, anti-narcotic patrols, piracy patrols. We can do it all.
We can strut our stuff.
We can.
I notice that you're perfectly positioned between me and that door.
Yes, correct. No, if you can try and get past if you want to, but there's a very small authorised access list. If you're not on the list, then there's no reason to be in there.
Because that's where the real action is.
Yes, correct.
But while the high tech is beyond our reach and probably understanding, the simple joy of reconnection and being with those who make your soul sing is there for all to see.
Have you got a little bit of a plan?
Oh, yes, sir, I do. Yeah, I do have a plan. I'll be proposing to my partner just as soon as I get off the wharf.
How long have you been thinking about this for?
Oh, for a little while now, sir. Yeah, pretty much from when I left.
You can't see her?
She should be. Well, she's quite short, so I really... There's too many tall people out there.
She will have turned up, won't she?
Yeah, definitely.
The grey day, now beautifully bright.